whole slut killer. I be slaughtering these hoes and burning these hoes' corpses. But cooking their flesh is like I was walking on the streets. I saw this slut, she was walking, so I followed her, stalking her. She's a nasty ass hoe. Her flesh is looking very good and sexy. I gotta take this bitch's life and eat her flesh. She's a stuck up slut. I love murder, stuck up bitch. She went in a half. I took out my axe. I started cutting up her body parts into pieces with my axe. It was a bloody psycho night and a gruesome night. I was fucking the bloody corpses and I eat a bloody pussy. Her blood was all over my mouth and I nutted in her dead mouth. Then I hung up her body parts like a bloody cross. I started cutting up her body parts into pieces. I was eating her brains and drinking her blood and eating her liver and put her remains in a trash bag and went home to put her flesh in my closet.
2 weeks of the bloody gruesome night, I saw this trick ass nigga pick up this nasty slut. He took her to his house, he was tricking off of her, buying her shit, and giving the nasty bitch money. Then he went to his house, she was sucking his dick, and he was fucking her. Then I kicked down his door, I started shooting a home nigga, and that's the nasty hoe. Then I got my big axe, cause I'm sick in the head, ass nigga, and having no left of human life. I started to hung the trick nigga's body up, and the bitch's body up. Like a dead cross, I started to cut up their body parts of the pieces. The blood was all everywhere, all over the wall. I cut up their heads and put their heads in the trash bag. Then I put the rest of the body parts in the other trash bag. Then I went home, I was drinking the bloody blood, and I was eating the bitch's brains and the bitch's heart. And I was eating her legs and feet, and I buried the rest of their fleshes and put it in the creek. Cause I'm a real hoe, slut killer. 666 all day, every day. Hood claim outcast, center of the game. To the day I motherfucking die. Fuck the human life, because I love murdering niggas and bitches. I murder anything. I eat a dead baby's brains. I eat a ghost's brains. I don't give a fuck about human life, because I'm really a motherfucking sick and head outcast ass nigga.